in the search for votes, they know the poor people, the marginalized, the youth, there are more in terms of voters in this country. So everybody, even those who don't mean it, are talking the economic language of the poor. That's what we are talking today. Others going to great lengths to show how poor they are, even when they are not. We don't want idle, empty talk about poverty. We don't want to glorify poverty as the people of Meru. I've said my personal mission is to make Meru great.